Hi guys, it's me again, back with another dance video for you. So this time we are going to do a little snippet of a dance from a movie called the Hannah Montana movie. If you've not seen it, I suggest you do. I only saw it last week, actually. I know. But I did know all the songs and all the dances anyway, because it's a banging film. So if you'd like to learn this little segment from Hoedown Throwdown, keep on watching. Okay, so the first section is pop it, lock it, polka dot it. So you're going to start with your feet slightly apart and your left arm is going to come pop. Okay, your hips go with it. Pop it. Then you're going to go to the other side and you're going to lock it. Lock it. Kind of like a scarecrow. From there, you're going to go towards your left side and you're going to wag your right hand. Polka dot it. Okay, so we've got pop it, lock it, polka dot it. Okay? One more time. Pop it, lock it, polka dot it. From there, you're going to grab your t-shirt or your trousers or whatever you have. You're going to put your heel of your right foot to the floor. Country by it. So that's two times. Country-fy it, so you're right, then you're left. From there, you go forwards, in, and hip-hop it, okay? So that was country-fy it, hip-hop it. Okay, from the beginning, we have pop it, lock it, polka dot it, country fy it, hip hop it. Okay, a little bit faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. We have pop it, lock it, polka dot it, country fy it, hip hop it. Just done country-fy it, hip-hop it. From there, you're going to slide to your right, put your hawk in the sky. So that was, my arms are here, they come up together and back down. Okay, so you're here, hip-hop it. When you go to the side, you want to kind of go up and down. Then when your arms come up, your foot goes to ba, ba. Okay, that's the hawk in the sky. From there, you're gonna go side to side, side to side. Then you're gonna kick the ground with your left foot, jump to the left. So you kind of change angles. So you go face the right side, kick the floor, and turn to the left. If that makes sense. So we've just gone, what have we just done? Country, fire it, hip, hop it. Put your hawk in the sky, move side to side, jump to the left. From there, so when you go jump to the left, stick it. You want to pop your right foot down, stick it, slide. If you're 5 or 82, this is something you can do. Pop it, lock it, polka dot it, country five in it, pop it. Put your hawk in the sky, move side to side, jump to the left, stick it, glide. Okay, so we've just finished here. Stick it. Slide, we go. Zig, zag, tap. So that's from the side, you turn to the front, same leg, zig, zag, tap. Hold onto your top or your trousers. You're gonna go to the right, cross the floor. Same thing again, we're gonna go backwards on a diagonal, but your arms coming here. So we've just gone across the floor. We go shuffle in, then you go the other way, diagonal. From here, your right arm is going to punch down to the floor and your left leg is going to come up. Bang, change, bang. Says when the drum hits, okay? So you've just gone diagonal. When the drum hits, hands on your hips. Then you're going to do a funky little foot turn. Your feet are going to go round to the back. And then you're going to do 180 twist. Arms up here. One foot. One, two, three. Try and make sure that you keep strong arms here, because otherwise they will look like this. And that is not what we want. Okay, so you need strong arms. Okay, so you've just come 180 twist. This leg is gonna go zig, zag, tap again. Then you're gonna step on it, and then you're gonna slide to your left. Slide. Okay, so that was 180 twist, and then a zig, zag, step, slide. From there, you're gonna lean it back, lean it back. The last one you have ahead. And then you're going to clap three times. One, two, three. Okay, so that was lean it back. One, two, head. Then you're going to lean forwards onto that leg. One, two, three. Okay. From there, all you're going to do, clap, 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 is you're going to turn around and shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake it out, head to toe. Shake it out, head to toe. You're gonna use that right leg again. You're gonna step forward onto it. Throw it all together. Dig that back leg as you do it. So you go, throw it all together. That's how we roll. And that is the end. Okay, so from the beginning to the end, we go. Pop it, lock it, polka dot it. Country fi it, hip hop it, put your hawk in the sky, side to side, jump to the left, stick it, glide, zigzag, cross the floor, shuffle in diagonal, when the drum hits, hands on your hips, one foot it, 180 twist, and then a zigzag, step, slide, lean it back, clap three times, shake it out, head to toe, throw it all together, that's how we roll. There you go, guys. That was the Hoedown Throwdown. I know it's quite difficult and it's quite fast, but the joy of online video teaching is you can just rewind when you need to. Send over your videos, because I'd absolutely love to see you guys doing this one. And yeah, happy lockdown.